Hey, so how do you like Fiss?
This has been such an amazing experience and everyone has to come here.
Yeah, it's such a cool place to be, especially when you have a baby. Claire is right here sitting with us in the gondola. Hi, Claire.
And everything here is such an adventure. It seriously looks like you're in a storybook.
Getting here, we just took the flight from Vienna and flew into Innsbruck, and it was a beautiful flight. The scenery just getting here was just breathtaking, going over the mountains, seeing all the little towns. We stayed in a place together with my sister and her husband, just in a different apartment, but next door.
Traveling with Matza, Susie, and the girls has been so great.
Claire had the most fun playing with her cousins.
Robin Hood and Little John walking through the forest, laughing back and forth at what the other has to say. Reminiscing this and that and having such a good time. Oodle lolly, golly, what a day.
Something that's so special about this place is you don't really use your car. You just walk to the gondola and then you go up into another village and then you take another gondola to another village and then you can hike into a different village. Ever.
Yeah, let's talk about the playgrounds. Claire loves it here. She was playing her heart out. Every single day we went to a playground and this place is just made for kids.
such a family feel. And the guy was just out about to feed the animals, and he's like, oh, come with us and feed the animals. And even though Claire is just 1.5, she was able to go and feed the animals by herself. And that was so fun for me. Claire had a great time riding the Rodelbahn with me.
That got too quick with her.
We went on a hike together, and it was so cool to walk through the mountains and look at the scenery. It was a beautiful, beautiful hike. And it got pretty cold, that's why we were all bundled up in the gondola. But all other days we actually had really, really nice weather. Yes. With the sun shining.
I have been loving the food here in Fiss, especially the canoodle and the maruna canoodle.
It's called the canoodle.
Yeah. Fiss, Austria, you have been the most amazing host, and I can say confidently, we'll be back here again.
And we'll see you next time on the next video.
Yes. Bye.
Bye.
Claire, say bye-bye.
Bye.